And I don't, that's a rare talent. I've done a couple of Johnny's songs and they're good, but sometimes you pick up on different things with headphones that just strike you like, wow. What's up, guys? How are you doing out there? I'm Don. This is Rockin' the Country. I'm doing a subscriber request today, and I'm looking forward to this. I don't know the song as far as I know. Johnny Horton's song, Whispering Pines. And it was requested by Debbie Fujioka. So Debbie, thank you for this. And Johnny was from Los Angeles. And he was born in 1925 and passed away in 1960. So he's only like 35 years old. And he died in a car accident. So I don't know. We tend to lose a lot of these folks. Airplanes and cars, whatever. But anyway, we have his music, so let's see what Whispering Pines is all about. 3, 2, 1.
The snowflakes fall as winter calls, and time just seems to fly. Is it the loneliness in me that makes me want to cry? My heart is sad like a mourning dove that's lost its mate in flight. Hear the cooing of his lonely heart through the stillness of the night. Whispering pines, whispering pines, tell me, is it so? Whispering pines, whispering pines, you're the one who knows. My darling's gone, oh, she's gone, and I need your sympathy. Whispering pines, send my baby back to me.
God, that is bone-crunching loneliness. I've never even thought of that kind of conceptualization of loneliness. Like, I'm so lonely, there's nobody here, there's nothing in me. Pines, let's have the trees tell me, please. Whoa.
That squirrel up in the tree, his mate there on the ground. Hear their barking call of love for the happiness they found. Is my love still my love? Oh, this I gotta know.
It's brutal.
Send a message by the wind, because I love her so. Whispering pines, tell me, is it so? Whispering pines, you're the one who knows. My darling's gone, oh, she's gone, and I need your sympathy. Whispering pines, send my baby back to me.
Oh my God. That's like the court of last resort when you're so bereft of hope of anything. You'll ask anything. Whispering pines, send her back. First he wanted to know, is she still my love? That, you know that feeling like when you can't, you're back in grade school or school, you'd be leaning back in a chair and then you'd start to fall back and then you'd like catch yourself and then you're like, oh my gosh. And that empty feeling, like, am I going backwards or am I going forwards? And even if you don't go back and land back on your, and you come back and land upright, everybody looks at you because you just made a loud noise and you're like, woof. But that's still a crappy feeling, even if you survive it. It's just less crappy than falling backwards. That feeling of not knowing, there's so much in this song I can relate to. And he's a real man too. I gotta say, like, there was nothing like mushy. The song itself was deeply sentimental and bone-crushingly just there. But there was nothing like non-masculine about the way he sang that. And that's a rare talent. I've done a couple of Johnny's songs and they're good, but sometimes you pick up on different things with headphones that just strike you like, wow. And the more songs you react to, the more, I've done over 1,000, the more things you see, you don't necessarily look for, but they show themselves to you. To me, he's just a real man singing a song of loneliness. And then when you get broken up with too, you can tell I'm pretty amped up because I can remember. And he's seeing the squirrels in the trees. And he's like, you know, the one squirrel in the tree is barking to his mate on the ground. And they seem so happy. And that's what it feels like when you're lonely. Everybody else's life is happy. You're walking down the road. You're driving down the road. You see a couple holding hands. Everybody just looks happy when you're in that crush space. Not crushing on someone, crushed by someone or by a fallen love, a failed love. Jeez. Debbie Fujioka, did you know this was going to happen to me? Good Lord. There's nothing wrong with that song. Nothing wrong with that song. I don't even know. Unbelievable. There's nothing. This is a 10 for what they were going for. And as a kid, of course, I never would have listened to a song like this. And now it's like, oh, God. Johnny Horton's Whispering Pines. I know a bunch of you folks know this song, but that's going in the playlist of songs of a 10 or higher. I think I have like 10 or maybe 12 songs tops in the 10 category, ranging from all different things. Some artists maybe you hadn't heard of. There's maybe a funny one in there. Whatever. That's it. Thank you, Debbie Fujioka, for me reminiscing over my heart having been wrecked for a time. But I'm back. Have a great day, guys. I'll see you on another video. Keep rocking the country. Thank you.